Hey guys, Jake here from Matt Kite, back with another installment of Why Buy. Today we're going to be talking about neoprene booties. In particular, we've got the NP Fireline Elite Booty versus the Ion neoprene sock right here. At first blush, they're very similar booties, and I guess they kind of are, but there are some important differences between the two. Let's start here with the NP Fireline. This is going to be that smooth skin material all the way across the boot here. It does have a little bit of durability and texture here in the foot. That's going to be nice if you're walking over any kind of debris or a rocky launch or land, as well as giving you some traction. It does have a visible split toe here. It's going to give you a little bit more flexibility with your front toe, but it does leave more potential for wear right in there. As the name implies, it does have the Fireline material. What this means is this booty is going to be about 3 millimeters in thickness, but this material really is going to make it feel like a 5 mil booty. It's really desirable if you don't like wearing a really thick neoprene booty. This is super toasty and thin. A downside with these though is you really do have to be careful. This smooth skin material is really fragile, so make sure when you're putting this on, you take the cuff and roll it down like so. I'm gonna get it to about here, maybe one more roll. Start putting your foot in and then slowly roll this back up. If you don't do that, you run the risk of digging your fingernails in here. It's going to be a repairable piece of damage, but still you're going to have to put wetsuit cement over top of that. All right, right over here we have the Ion Ballistic Sock. Again, a very similar booty to the NP Elite. One noticeable difference is you have a neoprene back here. What's nice about that is you can be a little bit less gentle when putting on this boot. Still, because of the overall smooth skin material, I would recommend rolling it down. You're also gonna basically pull on the booty less, which means you're gonna have less less stretching. But yeah, you're gonna roll that down. They still have a pretty nice lining material, probably not quite as warm as the Fireline, but still, for how thin this booty is, it's gonna be very toasty. It's also a little bit more durable. You can see the sole here is a little bit thicker. It also has some guards on the side and the toe here, so that is gonna result in increased durability. This is a 2.5 millimeter booty, whereas the NP Elite is a 3 millimeter, and again, with their lining, that is gonna feel warmer. So if you want the warmest, thinnest boot, I would recommend going with the NP Elite. This comes in at $84.95. If you want something thin, still fairly warm, and probably a little bit more on the durable side, go with the Ballistic Sock. This comes in at $79.95. Hey guys, this has been Jake with Matt Kite. Thanks for checking out Why Buy in 45. Be sure to check back as we're going to be uploading new product videos every week.